very important that you pick the right ball for the right lane condition. This is imperative for higher scoring. And so today we'll talk about different ways to match the ball to the lane condition. On this particular lane condition, it's a short oil or light oil condition. So typically we would need something that goes longer and the cover is cleaner. But to show you what's not the right ball, I'm going to use a particle ball, which would normally be used on heavy oil, and throw it on this light oil condition and show you what that will look like on this lane. Now, as you can see with that last shot, the particle ball hooked way too much and way too early. So now we'll throw the correct ball, which is a danger zone 3. This ball has a much cleaner cover and will get down the lane much easier and will allow me to strike much easier. This lane condition is a medium lane condition, so you want your benchmark ball, or the ball that's in the middle of your arsenal, to use on this particular pattern. Our best choice is a Monster Bruiser. It's good on a wide variety of lane conditions. It has a low RG, but the cover still clears the front of the lane. It will allow you to use this ball for the longest period of time and make it easy to strike for the longest period of time. Now lane 3 is the heavy oil condition or the long oil condition. There's a lot of conditioner on the lane and there's a lot of conditioner in the front of the lane. This is when we use particle because we need that particle to dig through the lane and pick up a roll. This will let the ball get through the pins the best and will give me the best chance to strike. The danger zone 4 is an excellent choice on this type of condition.